Hi, I'm Jenny, maker and owner here at Frizz Drip. I am going to be making a beach themed soap. So this is called Bali Breeze, and I have all of my ingredients and materials here. As we're jumping in, please make sure to remember your lye and soap making safety. Make sure you're having some goggles, gloves, mask or respirator, closed toe shoes, you're working in an open ventilated space, and you are using all the right materials basically, or good enough materials to get you through the soap making. So these are my oil phase, my oils right here, my melted hard oils and my liquid state oils with some additives in there. Light water solution with some additives. This is my fragrance oil, and I have my colorants lined up in the order I'm going to be using them, and titanium dioxide. I've made this soap. This is a really good selling soap, and I'll put up a picture of what my previous batch of this beach themed soap look like. I am doing it a little different this time just because I want to see what's going to come out looking like, and you guys please let me know which one looks better, this batch I am making and the picture I'm going to show off what my last batch look like. I don't have a video of that one, but if that one comes out looking better, I will make the soap again at a different time when I'm sold out of this soap and remake it using that technique. So let's get into mixing and soaping. I'm about to cut the soap. Here's what the bar that I had made, or the batch I had made a while back, looks like. And once I cut this, you can see what this different technique turns out looking like.